down there, so just chill.
Step up, so I'll be taller.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So you're sharing the evening with two lovely ladies.
Yes, two goddesses, two contemporary goddesses, Anna Wintour and Nicole Kidman.
What has the experience been like? What's some of the preparation?
It's been great. I mean, both of these women, I have incredible respect for. They're both intelligent, bright, beautiful, and it's really been a pleasure the entire evening. Goddess, I mean, it's a favorite subject of mine. You know, really about the female form and about women, strong, powerful women.
Great pleasure.
How do you design to make people feel like a goddess?
Well, first of all, to feel like a goddess really is something that's within. And I think you can feel like a goddess in a pair of jeans. You know, I think that it's really how you feel inside. But of course, the classical interpretation of goddess is really all about the body. It's about the way the fabric hits the body. It's about the way you move in your clothes. And that's, you know, really the fashion interpretation of goddess. Oh, I have lots of fashion icons.
Is Nicole one of them?
Absolutely. Definitely.
Why, how would you describe her sense of style?
Well, what I like about Nicole is that she's a very contemporary woman. She has children, she's a family, she works, she has an incredible career, she's beautiful, she's intelligent, she's compassionate. Really, I think she is a contemporary goddess.
Great. Thank you so much.
Start.
you've been out.
Thank you.
something different to the carpet and to the fashion world, whether it's a little bit of rock and roll, like a bit of folly and fun and sexy, to anything from beer wine, curly to rare, which is elegant, feminine, and beautiful. So I'm learning a lot more about fashion, so I'm happy to be here tonight to get acquainted a little more.
Great. And who are you wearing this evening?
Edie and I are both wearing Anne Klein.
Thank you. up to my own instincts about how I'm feeling as a woman on any given day, in any given moment. I think fashion is an expression of how you feel and who you are. And designers like Roberto Cavalli certainly inspire me to be as sexy and empowered as I can possibly be on any given moment.
What element of getting dressed makes you feel most sexy? Is it the actual dress or the whole?
I think it's the whole preparation. I love what the Romans did with the baths and the oils and just feeling very feminine and luxuriating in the body and the soul and the spirit.
Thank you. It's over, Alexi.
It's over, Johnny. It's over.